Hi, this is Isha from EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Natarajan with us from SunGrow. Hello, sir.
Hi.
A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about SunGrow, like how it came into the solar industry and about its techniques?
Yeah. SunGrow is established in 1997 by a college professor called Mr. Shao. So he has started with a small electronic manufacturing unit, and by that time onwards we started manufacturing the small inverters. In 2008 onwards we started selling the bigger scale string inverters, like 20 kilowatt, 30 kilowatt onwards, and in 2010 onwards we become Shanghai Exchange list, and then from there onwards we started our journey with the solar industry in a bigger scale. Yeah. So in 2018 coming to India, in India we started from 2016 onwards, and by 2018 we were become number one in shipments. In 2019 we also launched new inverters with a new technology. Yeah.
So if we talk about technology, like how SunGrow differs from others
in the solar industry, in the inverters especially, we are the first company to have maximum efficiency of 99%. So if you can compare with any other competitors or any other inverters, our inverters are at most the giving higher efficiency with the 99% max and 98.7 as zero efficiency, which will give the more beneficial for the customers in terms of energy generation.
If we talk about the financial year 2018-19, how much you have installed and supplied till now, and what's your future planning for 2020 and any of the projects that are in pipeline?
Yeah, in 2018, yes, we are number one in shipments, and 2019 we have a little bit slowed down because of the market is down, and we have another one quarter in 2019, so which will decide for the 2020 as well. But 2019, as you said, yes, it will be a little bit down, but on 2020 projects are getting finalized in 2019. So considering that, we also launched the new product, which is called 5 megawatt at 50 degree. So which is having a new technology, which is the largest central inverter in the solar industry. So currently we have 3.125 as our product, which is majorly catering all the bigger projects. For smaller projects like 20, 30 or maybe odd projects, so we have to cover both the central bigger projects like 100, 200 along with that small projects of 10, 20. For that to cater, we launched this 5 megawatt central inverter. Along with that, we also launched 200 kilowatt, 1500 volt string inverters. This is also meant for the utility scale bigger projects, where some customers are interested only in string inverters. Of course, there are some advantages and disadvantages when you compare with the central and string. Wherever the customer is interested in string, SunGrow have both options, string and central. So we can give both options with a reliable product, with a new technology, and as I mentioned, a higher efficiency. When you compare with the energy and generation, absolutely 250HX string inverter and the 5 megawatt central inverter and 3125 central inverters all are at the number one place when you compare with any competitors.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.